Hello, all of my loyal subjects. Yes, I am going to be continuing that. I should probably get it trademarked or something. Okay, so our goal on All My Cow's Potatoes is to post at least once a month. It's been like a month, and here's the reason why. Okay, so first of all, well, it's coming up on the end of the year, so we're having a lot of end of the year stuff. And for you, you may like have a whole another month of school. I have like 2 weeks. Our school is weird. We get out at the end of May, but we have to come back at the end of July. So basically we don't even have 2 months of summer vacation, and it's horrible. But the good news is we get out early, so I like that part. Oh, and one more thing. The reason why I'm not filming with Charlotte today is because I decided that it would be a genius idea to put half of my dolls in one doll room, and Charlotte ended up being in the back, so I just grabbed the nearest doll in the front, which is Mia. So, in my language arts class, we are actually doing debate. I said that weird. And we have a band concert. I'm doing this school stuff. I don't really want to explain it that much because it's pretty boring. And over summer, I might be taking this math class, not because I'm a slacker, actually because I'm brilliant. No, I'm just kidding, but well, I am kind of smart, I guess. It's a class to get into honors math because I hate regular math because I know everything and my classmates are not the brightest. Okay, so I got obsessed with Doctor Who. If you watch Doctor Who, you know what I mean. It's pretty obsessive. Like, I started watching about 2 weeks ago. I'm already caught up. I just finished the Day of the Doctor and the Time of the Doctor, of course, yesterday. Can I just say, they were just like, so first of all, like, the War Doctor was just like, yes, thank you, Bad Wolf Girl, and the 10th Eleventh Doctor was like, what? And then they completely ignored it for the rest of the episode and the rest of the season, and it just killed me because I was like, favorite Doctor, 10th. 10th for the win. Favorite companion, Rose. Favorite season, season 2, because that's like the golden age, because it had the 10th Doctor and Rose. And then favorite episode, another episode in season 2 would have to be the episode, I forgot what it's called, but it was like the lady in the television who like wires or whatever and takes people's spaces. I don't know why, I just like that one. Oh, and I also like that one in season 4 where it was like a 3-parter where they all combined, you know, like Donna and Martha and Rose and all those people were like, you know, together fighting the Daleks or something. Okay, well, this isn't for Doctor Who, this is for 80s Miles, so. So basically, I did make a video 2 weeks ago. It failed me. How dare it fail me? I tried like 3 times, it still failed, so that's why. And then, like, 10 hours. And by 10 hours, I mean like nighttime 10 hours. Before the next week, I personal message to be honest. One of the subs, and well, they didn't reply and they didn't make a video, so I assume they never got it or they haven't been active on YouTube, so that's why. Oh, before I get into anything else, I just want to say, I know you guys are freaking out because Aspen Heights and the clipping cards haven't come. Aegis Miles said on her series Instagram that she wasn't going to post until summer because, well, she's a junior in high school, and let's just say dolls aren't her entire life. She has, like, final exams and, you know, all the end of the year stuff. Okay, so basically, I'm just gonna do my theories pretty quickly. Although, knowing me, quickly is like 10 minutes long because you've seen my other videos, guys. If not, this is the first one you've seen, and you will know by now. You know by now. Okay, so first of all, my theory was that, well, this is pretty obvious, but like, Callan and Lenny knew each other, and he was like, because remember when Lenny was just like, after the kiss, I thought you would have remembered me. And then what I'm thinking is, well, there's a Zelinka person, you know, Zelinka, and then she's like, apparently, you know, Lenny knows who she's talking about. So what I'm guessing is Callan and this Zelinka Lenny person knew each other in a previous life, and they were like friends or whatever. So if you see me, I'm just like walking around the room like a crazy person. And a theory that actually just developed today in social studies, my theory is that, okay, this is a big one. Okay, never mind. But okay, so my theory is, well, either Alita and Lenny were actually twins, and the reason why Lenny's all jealous of Alita is not just because of Callan, it's because, you know, her twin sister is better than her. Either that, so it's possible that she like kind of split up Lenny and like they just never talked about it before, because like, you know, Alita's just special, and then Lenny's just an Aspen that needs saving. Oh my gosh. So she sent Lenny to the Hyatt orphanage along with Callan. Oh my gosh. Sorry guys, I'm weird today. Okay, so now I'm going to get into what I want to talk about. So today I'm going to be talking about parallels between aspects and real, and also things that are exactly opposite. Okay, so first of all, in one of her whatever classes of my school, there was this girl named Brianna, and can I just say, she's the exact opposite of Brianna in Aspen Heights. She had like all A's, honors, super smart person. That is the Brianna I know, and then Brianna in Aspen Heights, not so much. Okay, now for the parallels, I really only have like two of these. Yeah. Okay, so first of all, there's Ben. So there's this guy named Ben at my school, and he's super annoying, but he looked a lot like Ben. He has glasses like Ben. So basically, he's just super annoying. He doesn't have the same Ben personality, but he looks exactly like him. It's really weird. Okay, next, Cassidy. So I actually knew another Cassidy, and, well, she's actually not really like Cassie, although she is kind of, you know, funny, but she's more kind of shy than funny, so yeah. And she does look like Cassie from Aspen Heights. Alita, well, who could be Alita? Me? No, I'm just kidding. I'm not Alita. If you've seen my video, if I were Alita, definitely not Alita. I'm thinking
right now.
You know, I just really don't know. Anyone can be Alita.
Anyone who's brave.
And then there's Olivia. Don't know Olivia. Callan. Let's face it, guys. We all have Callan. Callan. Oh, okay. I almost fell. Okay. So the Callan at my school would have to be. There's this girl at my school. She's like super tomboyish, and she's always like being really sarcastic and funny. And she's always like, you know, she like is loud. She doesn't care. She likes to say what's on her mind. She reminds me of Callan. Okay, guys. So that's pretty much it now. Okay, so I told you guys, I become totally obsessed with Doctor Who. Like, Harry Potter, I'm obsessed with Doctor Who, and I love Harry Potter a lot. Like, so basically what happened is, well, I have this friend, she started watching Doctor Who. I'd actually been planning on doing, because I have these, like, not really, like, friends, but, like, school friends that are obsessed with Doctor Who, so I was like, I think I'll give it a try. My friend watched it, and that just made me, like, I want to watch this show. So I watched it, and then we got our other friend watching it. So basically, Doctor Whoiness. That makes sense. So, like I said, my favorite doctor is 10th Doctor. 10 is the best doctor. 10 is my favorite doctor. 10 should wear a face. He did in the day of the doctor. That made me really, really happy. So basically, my friends and I, even though both of our doctors is a 10th favorite doctor is a 10th doctor, we have started this like civil war thing, not seriously, we're just like kind of joking around with each other. So basically what happened is, so we were texting each other one day, and then basically what happened was, well, I was like, I said something about Fez, and then she was like, no, bow ties are better. I'm like, Fez, this shall be the civil war part two. And today, I actually have a friend, she doesn't watch Doctor Who, but she watches Gravity Falls, so she's Team Fez, and she became my war general. It's, I don't know, I'm just having a lot of fun with this. Favorite companion? Oh, this is gonna be harder. I'm just gonna list the main companions, not like Astrid or like Clara Osmond Oswald from the 19th century, because they were only like an episode. Okay, well, it goes Rose, Amy, Clara, Donna, Rory. Okay. Rose, Clara, Amy, Rory, Donna, Martha. So those are just the main companions. I'm not gonna have them for like Jack or whatever, because he rarely shows up, and when he does, it's like, you know, different times. So yeah, that's my favorite. And it doesn't mean I don't like them. I love all of them, guys. They're all awesome. So thank you guys for watching this Doctor Who filled episode and my little parallels. That really took like 3 minutes probably, but no, maybe probably 25. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. And comment down below some similarities you see between Aspen Heights and your own life. Woo!